He's gone. He escaped the asylum and he's out somewhere probably trying to get people to invest in NFTs.
Did you try looking at his old house? Maybe he'd go back to where it all started.
Yeah, that's where we are now.
But his house has been changed into a faux shop.
Oh, geez, it's like the future needs another fucking faux shop.
Yeah, the future fucking sucks.
Hello, city faux, take your order, please.
Oh, God.